15.7 degrees Celsius. Heart rate is once every 68 minutes.
You seem to be having trouble.
Huh? But Dr. Kasumi Nome, Bao's condition is entirely as it should be.
I'm speaking of the girl who is said to have escaped. There's been no word of her capture.
Sir, that girl has strange powers. Sophine is probably having a great deal of trouble controlling her.
It's because of those unique powers that the organization needs her. Perhaps Sophine should not be a member of Duress if a 9-year-old girl can elude her. Who enters without permission? The girl!
I'm sorry. It's my fault for assuming she was nothing but a child. Come on, Sumire. Our little walk is over. Let's go back to the passenger car. It's snack time.
No!
I will not report this to the organization. Take her away now!
What?
Come on, Sumire!
No.
That door was secured. It could not be unlocked. But she opened it without any trouble at all. So that's it. She read the door's combination.
No.
Now I see why the organization wants to harness her abilities for use in intelligence activities. Huh? Water's leaking from the capsule! That valve! Close that valve!
Yes, sir.
There isn't enough water. Add more!
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Hold it down! Hold down the lid! Or we're all facing disaster! Did you close that valve as I said? Oh my god! Lock that door! We must not let it get out of this freight car! Catch it!
You little brat! You've uncoupled the cars!
Yeah. Stop him! Don't let BAOH get away! This is awful. We've awakened BAOH's terrible power. A massive power which, unless controlled, poses a threat to the entire world!
Doctor, he's going to jump!
We've no choice. We can't let BAOH be seen by the outside world. In his present state, we should be able to kill him. Shoot him!
Well, do you remember anything? A couple are coming undone, stranding a freight car on the rails, subsequent schedules messed up. That's what all the papers are saying. And not only that, they've covered up the discovery of the body on the tracks. Want some?
Why are they after us? What do you think they want?
It's like I told you. The name of their organization is Doreth. I don't know why, but all they do are these creepy experiments. You really don't remember anything, Ikoro?
No. You said your name was Sumire, didn't you?
Not very original, wouldn't you say? One of the orphanage ladies just stuck it on me because I didn't have a name.
Huh?
Oh, didn't I tell you? I was raised in an orphanage all my life. The orphanage garden was full of violets, and of course, Sumire means violet.
But how did you get from living in an orphanage to a place like Doreth?
Well, the director of the orphanage gladly sent me to them, saying I could live in a better place than the orphanage. Oh, and they gave me some spending money, too.
Whoa, what's wrong?
It's happening! Again!
The directive is to liquidate the boy and dispose of the corpse within 24 hours. Target BAOH!
BAOH? Oh yeah, now I remember. That's what those guys on the train were calling you, Ikoro.
BAOH?
Yeah. They say I have special powers. That's why Doris took me away from the orphanage. They're close by. Ikoro?
Sumire, get on now!
Okay.
Hey! That's my... Oh, come on!
Damn it!
I don't care if the girl is with him. If she interferes with your mission completion, kill her too.
You're not paying attention. He's already survived high-voltage electric train current. No one can predict what he'll do next. You must eliminate Bao before he goes through the first armed phenomenon. When you've killed him, burn the corpse to ashes.
Total cremation, eh? You're the boss, Colonel. Dick.
Colonel Dordo, can that one man handle the execution of Ikoro by himself?
No problem. Number 22 is our top operative in the field of seek and destroy missions. He has never missed a target. Rest assured, he'll fulfill the contract in the allotted time.
This is truly pathetic. To think we have lost our newly completed BAOH en route to headquarters. Well, in order to protect our secret, if capture is impossible, we'll just have to destroy him.
Kasumi no me. Never mind the escape boy now. The reason we are here is to inspect your project, Doctor. Please proceed with your demonstration of BAOH.
Is that dog also BAOH?
Remove the water from the tank! I created BAOH by accelerating evolution under controlled conditions. It is still in the experimental stage, but if we are able to develop this life form as we desire, we could be in a preeminent position in the world, medically as well as militarily.
Doctor, that is exactly why we are providing Doress with research capital.
The boy, Ikuro Hashizawa, became BAOH only 2 days ago. But it has been 1 month since this dog became BAOH for experimental purposes.
What's the difference?
As time passes, BAOH's power becomes greater. You can't see it because of the fur, but there are abnormalities in the skin. I imagine by this time that the boy's hands, feet, and face are breaking out in sores. The secret of BAOH lies in its secretions, and the secretions' effects.
Hmm? Look, the dog has awakened.
Open hatch, E-13.
Yes, sir. Opening hatch.
What is this? That mutt went down without the slightest resistance.
Please, observe carefully. BAOH exerts its greatest destructive power when an attack is made on the host body.
What?
Watch. BAOH's arm phenomenon, the armament transformation, is about to occur.
What a relief.
Oh, Natsuo, watch that tail of yours.
You still have money?
This is all I've got.
Oh, this'll be plenty.
Ikuro, your stomach, how is it?
Hmm? It's almost gone.
What?
Hello, anybody here? We'd like some gas.
Huh?
Ikuro!
Oh, no! burn the body and that's it, huh? This job is a piece of cake. Impossible!
This phenomenon is known as BAOH's transformation of armament.
This can't... No!
He's a true marksman. He can blow the brains out of a target with one shot. This is the first step in eliminating BAOH, destroying the brain. And then... burn it!
I see now. If we were able to use the power of BAOH as we wished, there is little doubt that we would be in a position of advantage over any political power in existence.
Now, honored guests, it's finally going to emerge. Please watch closely.
What? What's going to emerge?
Gentlemen, is BAOH, the parasitic worm that was living off that dog's brain.
That awesome power was created by a worm? That is BAOH?
The only way to eliminate BAOH is to burn it. The BAOH within the brain of Ikuro Hashizawa, the boy who escaped from the train, is still a larva. But when it becomes mature, its power will be beyond imagination. For that reason, we must find and incinerate the boy at once in order to protect the secret of the biological weapon we have brought forth.
smoke everywhere. The gas station we were just at is on fire. What is happening to me? What have I done?
Number 22 has been killed, sir.
It appears that Bao's first transformation of armament has manifested within Ikuro.
Colonel Dordo, the responsibility for failing to eliminate it is tremendous.
Walken, can you see where Ikuro Hachizawa and the girl are presently hiding?
I can. I see an old abandoned building. They will be there. Colonel Dordo, I could give you a hand.
No, this is my section's assignment. I will not accept any outside intervention.
Then maybe we should take a look at your future.
What?
Ugh, tepid. It's cooling off. The only way to drink coffee is hot.
Dr. Kasumi Nome, I've found the patient you're looking for. It was a traffic accident. The parents are hopeless, but the boy can be saved.
Young flesh is most preferable for the BAO experiment. I will now inject the BAO larva into this boy's arm. The larva will travel to the boy's brain via the blood vessels, where it will insinuate itself and grow to maturity.
Ikuro, what is it?
I remembered a little bit. I don't recall much, but I do remember some.
Oh, yeah? But in your case, the things you don't want to remember probably outnumber the things you do want to. Suppose I guess your age. 17, huh?
Hmm?
Right? Not much different from me. You know, I'm almost 10.
It keeps getting worse. Why? Sumire! What is it?
Blood.
Blood? Huh?
I can see it. It's coming from everywhere. They're coming to kill us, Ikuro. They're not far.
Lock and load. Move out!
Ikuro, let's run. If we go now, we can make it. Let's go somewhere far away, just the two of us.
Team is spread. Don't let them morph. Blow his stinking brains out. Blast them.
One round clearly went through his head. On top of that, a fall from this height. There's no way he could have survived. That's strange. I can only see the girl down there.
No problem. He won't be far from her. Now let's find him and roast him.
What?
What?
Could this be me? Sumire!
Ikuro Hashizawa, I have been ordered to deliver you to Dores. Or would you like to see this little girl's head shattered like a watermelon? You'll come after me, Bao. The scent of this girl's fear will draw you like a magnet. I'll be waiting. Ikuro Hashizawa.
Sector K2E7. We've had no visuals of the subject on this side.
Roger that. We're in Sector CR3. No sign of the boy here either. We're gonna circle around towards C2. Over.
It's been 60 hours since we lost Ikuro Hashizawa. Dores' agents still haven't managed to locate him. But he'll come. Mark my words, he'll come. The reason being... that she will call in.
Dr. Kasumi Nome, the diagnosis I've received is that the girl's life is in danger. She hasn't had a drop of water for almost 2 days. Shall we continue with the cacophonic torture?
Of course! Bao, the bastard, should be picking up the scent of her distress. And like a shark catching the scent of blood from kilometers away, he will come here. You may be sure of that.
I can feel it. I sense her fear. Right now, Serena is fighting desperately for... me.
Ikuro Hashizawa sighted. He's here. The boy is here.
He's here? So where is he coming from?
You're not gonna believe this, sir, but we think he came through the underground caves beneath the laboratory.
So he's already within the grounds of the laboratory. Sophie, notify Walken.
Yes, sir.
At last, Bao. I'll have this explosive round teach you a lesson. The tip is fitted with an explosive easily capable of destroying an entire troop carrier. With a weapon like this, they'll be scraping you off the side of that cliff for years to come. Target mode on. You're dead, Bao. What? Explosive shell!
Bao's new transformation of armament. He's actually generating electricity, and at a power level on a par with high voltage current.
He's coming down on the elevator. Basement level 3, level 4, level 5.
So Bao is tracking the girl's scent as predicted.
Basement level 7.
Ugh.
Welcome, young visitor. I am Walken, a warrior who thrives on carnage and destruction.
Dr. Kasumi Nome, Walken's... He's ripping his chest!
Walken is the last surviving member of the Skirm tribe of American Indians. That blood marking denotes that he has won respect and honor, and a totem of death to his enemy. The sign signifies that Walken has recognized BAOH as a true warrior.
The most powerful psychic on Earth? Walken?
Prepare yourself, BAOH! Molecular air motion wave! Forget it. You don't have a chance, BAOH. I will crush your toys into nothing but fine dust. Molecular seismic wave!
Walken has BAOH entrapped. Now the bastard's electrical energy will be absorbed by the iron within the wall.
Boy, it seems that those who possess more power than they need must unfortunately suffer. This is the fate of monstrosities such as you and I. I will submerge your pain within the far reaches of darkness by my own hand. What?
Walken! Walken's been defeated!
BAOH, my beautiful creation, you have done well to fight and survive this far. But we, Duress, will simply not allow ourselves to be annihilated with you. Men, in 15 minutes, we will destroy this laboratory.
What?
We will blow BAOH and this facility to Kingdom Come. We must if we are to bury this monster. Sophine.
Yes, sir.
Abandon your posts and evacuate at once to be out of radius of 1 kilometer. I wish you all the best.
Ikaro? It's you, isn't it, Ikaro? I knew you'd come for me.
Yeah.
to Section 8.
What?
Walking.
He's alive.
10 minutes, 20 seconds to detonation.
Oh no, the bandana's come off!
The bandana that regulates Walken's tremendous psychic ability! He's out of control!
Bao, I will annihilate him! I will crush him! I will destroy him!
Dr. Katsumi Nome, what are these tremors?
Walken.
What?
I can only conclude that he survived Bao's attack. Hurry!
I have you, Bao. I will sink you in the darkness of the underground.
In the caves.
Walken's uncontrolled psychic power has also smashed through the bedrock.
What do you mean? Are you telling me that that's the way out of here? Ikuro? No! Ikuro, I don't want to be away from you!
But even if he has a laser cannon, he would need a great deal of electricity.
There is. That source of power is contained within Bao. Bao! Break Dark Thunder! My creation, my Bao, my great work of art. You are the perfect ultimate weapon.
Fight.
The explosion got very little press coverage for a major disaster. 6 people dead, 2 injured. Cause? Inadequate maintenance of explosive materials at a pharmaceutical company. That was how it was officially reported. Naturally, Duras' name wasn't made public. I'll be waiting. Ikaro's going to come back to me one day. After all, I had a vision. A vision of Ikaro sleeping quietly at the bottom of the lake in the underground caves. He'll awaken, I'm sure of it. It'll be when I turn 17.